Kelly Poulter of Carson Boxberger, LLP, said, I was a sixth grade teacher for 2 years at the time I was looking for a career change. I had always been interested in going to law school and becoming a lawyer. I knew that a good lawyer must have strong research, reading, and writing skills. I have learned that to be a truly successful trial lawyer, one must think like a Boy Scout. Be prepared. Know your case and the other side's case, backwards and forward. Know the rules of evidence. Be able to think on your feet. Don't ask a question to which you don't know the answer. Lastly, on the subject of being prepared, always bring an extra pair of pantyhose to court.